Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are discussing about programming in C. We are discussing about C data types. Here we have basically classified into three or four categories. One is built-in data types or primitive data types. And the second one is user-defined data types. And the third one is derived data types. And fourth one is enum data types. Actually, enum data types are classified into user-defined data types. So basically, it is classified into three categories. Now we are discussing about data types. Data types in C refer to an extensive system used for declaring variables or functions of different types. The type of a variable determines how much space it occupies in storage and how the bit pattern stored is interpreted. They are classified into basic data types or primitive data types, enumerated data types or user-defined data types, derived data types. Okay. Basic data types. They are arithmetic types and are further classified into integer types and floating point types. Actually, the basic data types are classified into integer types, floating point types, and the void type. Now, coming to the basic types, integer types. The following table provides the details of standard integer types with their storage sizes and value ranges. Character take 1 byte of memory. The value ranges from -128 to +127 or 0 to 255. Unsigned character 1 byte, it takes 0 to 255 characters. Signed character 1 byte, it takes -128 to +127. Integer take 2 or 4 bytes, -32768 to -32767 or -2 147 483 6 48 to 147 483 6 647. Unsigned integer 2 or 4 bytes 0 to 65535 or 0 to 4 294 967 295. Short 2 bytes it takes -32768 to 32767. Unsigned short 2 bytes it takes the value range from 0 to 65535. Long takes 4 bytes -2 147 483 648 to 147 483 647. Unsigned long 4 bytes 0 to 4 294 967 295. These are the value ranges. This is the storage size. This is the type of data type we are using furtherly. So the next one is floating point types. The following table provides the details of standard floating point types with storage sizes and value ranges and their precision. So float, double and long double. Float takes 4 bytes of memory and the value is 1.2 e power minus 38 to 3.4 e power plus 38, 6 decimal spaces. Double takes 8 bytes of memory, 2.3 e power minus 308 to 1.7 e power plus 308, 15 decimal places will take. Long double takes 10 bytes minus 3.4 e power minus 4932 to 1.1 e power 4932, 19 decimal places it will take. So basic types, void types. The void type specifies that no value is available. It is used in three kinds of situations. Functions written as void. There are various functions in C which do not return any value, or you can say they return void. A function with no return value has the return type as void. For example, void exist in status. Function arguments as void. There are various functions in C which do not accept any parameter. A function with no parameter can accept a void. For example, int rand void. Pointers to void. A pointer of type void star represents the address of an object but not its type. For example, a memory allocation function void malloc size returns a pointer to void which can be casted to any data type. So enumerated data types, they are again arithmetic types, and they are used to define variables that can only assign certain discrete integer values throughout the program, enum and typedap. Okay, so the next is derived data types. They are nothing but pointer types, array types, structured types, union types, and function types. So first one is pointer. Pointer is a memory location. Pointer holds the address of the another variable. Array is nothing but homogeneous collection of data. So next one is structure. Structure and union almost all same, but its memory allocation is different from one thing to another thing. But the definition is heterogeneous collection of data. Function is similar to a program. It is a set of instructions to solve a particular problem is called functions. Now what we are discussing is data types. Data type indicates what type of data we are taking and how much memory it takes will be assigned. This is classified into three types. One is built-in data type or primitive data type. The second one is derived data type, and the third one is enum data type. Again, this built-in data type or primitive data types are integer family, float family, and character family followed by void family. Derived data types are pointers, arrays, structure and union, and function type. Enumerated data types, enum and typedef. We need to learn a deep content in the latter section, but initially we need to know what is exactly what type of data it is and how it allocates memory. These things are known, then only we can handle very easily. Thank you.